A tragic loss in the flooding. Popular sportscaster Larry Cotlar was swept away Saturday night. Many people across Iowa will be remembering him this week. His funeral service will be held Thursday at 1 o'clock at Temple B'nai Jeshurun in Des Moines. He will then be buried at Woodland Cemetery.